terrified by the idea of dancing live, but that's partially why I thought I should do it, because I'm a believer of doing things that scare you and doing things also like for the love of it, you know, like that's the only reason I was here today was because I love Vivienne and what she stands for, and so it was kind of a gift, you know, and that's what we were writing about at impossible.com. It's like a philosophy, you know, so.
Because I'm a fashion designer, it gives me a voice, you know, which is really good. And it gives me a chance to use my fashion as a medium to say things.